What's going on, guys? Angelo here. Welcome back. Today we're going to be going up to Old School Iron in Brook Park. And it's so much better than the commercial gym I go to. The atmosphere is really great there. Everyone's kind of got the same goals in mind. And gyms with that kind of atmosphere, it's so much better of a workout. Like, if it wasn't so far from me, I would switch there. But, I mean, if you surround yourself with people with the same mindset and goals as yourself, like, it's just going to be that much easier to achieve your goals. So, like, if you got that opportunity, go for it. So, I think I'm going to go hit shoulders and arms today. So, I will see you guys at the gym. All right, we're going to start off with shoulders. Probably going to do some lateral raises and some shoulder press. Gym is literally so much better than LA Fitness. Like, look at this. So sick. Like, look at the graffiti. Atmosphere is just so much better.
Hey, YouTube.
All right, we got today. This kid right here. Biggest Asian known to man. All right, for triceps, I do the superset I showed you guys in the last video. And then I'm also gonna do a few sets of cable extensions. because just to get more volume for triceps.
Yet another fighter you could have saved.
Sorry for the little mid-workout rant, but guys, if you're skinny and you haven't bulked before, please, I am begging you to bulk. Don't eat like shit. Eat clean. Ton of calories. I promise you it'll be worth it. Like, I have put on so much size for my bulk. It's ridiculous. And I was against bulking at first. Like, I wanted to be lean, super aesthetic. I promise you it will be worth it. Please take my advice and bulk. Please. Pretty sure Young LA should probably hit me up, because bigger than a lot of their athletes. Definitely not the twins, though. Like, guys, just imagine me modeling Young LA's clothes. Like, that would actually be so sick, dude. Like, I just need to get the followers up, and they need to hit me up, dude. Like, that would literally be so sick. So many of the athletes are cringe, dude. Like, I need to change that.
Why do you have to do it? Why do you have to leave me? It's not fair. Oh my gosh, no. What did they do to you, Gohan? You're my best friend. You were everything to me. Everything. This just isn't fair.
Go on! gonna go super hard on my genetic weak point today, biceps. That's a joke, by the way. So we're gonna do a lot of heavy hammer curls with dumbbells. Then we'll probably do some preacher curls. And then we'll probably go into straight bar curls with the cables to end it. I found this really good new variation where you lean back. If you only use your biceps, it kills your biceps. You feel the contraction so good.
You have the strength. My scanner sensed it. Just let it go.
Everything that you thought had meaning, every hope, dream, or moment of happiness, none of it matters as you lie bleeding out on the battlefield. None of it changes what a speeding rock does to a body. We all die. But does that mean our lives are meaningless? Does that mean that there was no point in our being born? Would you say that of our slain comrades? What about their lives? Were they meaningless? They were not! Their memory serves as an example to us all! The courageous fallen! The anguished fallen! Their lives have meaning because we, the living, refuse to forget them! And as we ride to certain death, we trust our successors to do the same for us! Because my soldiers do not buckle or yield when faced with the cruelty of this world! My soldiers push forward! My soldiers scream out! My soldiers rage!
Someone like you, a poor magical fool. You might as well give it all up right now. You are born a loser, you worthless brat.
Give up? There was a time in my life when I might have given up, but that's all behind me now.
Right here.
Right now, I'm going to push past my limit!
I got here at 4. It is now 8 o'clock. Quick 4-hour arm day. Only 4 more hours for Rich Piana's 8-hour arm day.